Like, I'm actually wondering. Because, like, I think it was taking a while, like, to, like, remove the armor and everything. Oh, there they are. Well, let's protect this caster. I rolled that, but it headshot me 3 frames. What do you have? Dagger? Doing fine. No. Well, this guy's dead. This guy's dead too. Alright, well, good shit, teammate. It was a good fight. Another fucking sewer motherfucker. His damage is actually insane. Okay. Kill this fucking... quicker than that. They had that range. Thank God. Yeah, this guy has that net. Wow. How is he alive? I thought I killed him. Was I tripping? I thought I killed him. Great range. Take that. Aggro the little guys. Close. Okay, what are we doing? That's not the swap I wanted though. That's what he wanted, the giant. Didn't need to do that. That's saved this thing. Same lock on. Yeah, That's probably because of Dark Souls 3 that I don't care as much, because running in Dark Souls 3 was just so much better than running in Elden Ring. Good to unlock. Yes. Come on. These skips are fucking annoying too. The range on that gets me every time. Come on, didn't mean to do backstep there. A big knife. Dude, that's probably latency at that point. I spaced that, but no, I didn't.